described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Is It.org presents A World of Money. Locations of Burger King and McDonald's in different cities are shown.
If you're like most teenagers, you've probably spent a lot of time in places like these. In fact, if you spend any more time here, they'd give you a red visor and put you to work. We've all spent a lot of money here, over $110 billion each and every year. We need money for things we can't survive without, like burgers, iTunes, Xbox, and cool apps.
I'll have the cheeseburger.
Out of Five Guys.
I'm gonna have the bacon dough.
Good thing we have money from our jobs or our parents.
Yeah, let's get fries.
But you've probably never wondered why our money is worth what it's worth or where it came from, right?
As they lay down money.
It says legal tender.
On the money.
Legal tender.
Legal tender. What does that mean? We'll get to that later. Hi. You know, this world of ours has always been a world of money, but not necessarily money as we know it today. So, what did people use before they used this?
What did they use before there was coin and paper?
Different people answer.
It's just pieces of gold and silver, wasn't it?
Maybe gold or silver, like actual gold or silver.
Precious metals, and before that, bartering, I would say.
Bartering! They bartered.
Well, trade, maybe. Skills.
Yeah. Salt.
And sugar.
Right.
Tokens or like stone tablets.
Any sort of livestock, property, any valuables that they had.
Animals.
Chickens and things.
Cows.
Sheep.
Beavers were especially expensive.
Cattle were traded for beef.
Women? I don't know.
This is not opinion, this is fact.
Exactly. Plus things like seashells, fish, tobacco, and yeah, you heard right. Salt.
He holds a sack of it.
You know, in ancient times, Roman soldiers were actually paid in salt? In fact, that's why we have the word salary. It comes from the word salt. So how did we get from seashells and salt to bills and Benjamins?
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.